Yes, no, we're on.
Yay! I'm Froggy.
And I'm Little Froggy.
And you are watching YouTube Live with the Froggies. This week we're going to talk about our favorite video, open fan mail, open LOL surprise, do a Q&A, talk about Instagram giveaway, and then at the very end we'll do as many shoutouts as we can. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, first up is favorite vid. What was your favorite vid this week?
My favorite vid was the slime room, slime ball room.
The slime workshop. Yes. That was fun. I got paint all over my studio doing that one, by the way, just slinging the paint everywhere. It was kind of messy. I now have multicolored painted socks. I do. And what's my favorite part about that room is that we can actually make slime in it. And yeah. Who liked the fish? Did anyone see the fish?
I saw that one. That was cool.
Yeah, that was like a last minute little addition there. My favorite video this week has to have been the Darby Show solo. And you like how I use the word solo for the title?
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's called Darby Show Solo.
Oh, I didn't see that video.
You just watched it.
Oh, I did. I saw it literally like 2 seconds ago.
Yes. Well, because you're so busy, you know, you have school and everything. Yeah. And so she has to catch up on all her videos. But so since that new movie Solo is coming out, I thought it would be fun to, you know, play around with the title and call Darby Show Solo because Sophie's by herself. Get it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it just me? I thought that was funny.
It was. It's cool.
But that video is cool also because we also see Sophie making the slime shop.
Oh, yeah.
You know, so I thought that's pretty cool.
And that one, and they had a slime video at the end. Like, yes. A mini slime video at the end. I thought that was cool.
That was so difficult to make that without, you know, seeing my hands. Especially the glitter. Like, I had to shoot that part over, like, 4 times. I used a lot of your slime. Yeah. Yes. See, because she pre-makes some of the slime for me, so it's time to clear up.
Yeah.
And that one had... No, that's the one that I messed up anyway. And it didn't clear up because I used the wrong soap.
Oh, so, yeah. It was like, you used soap and you used hand soap. I used hand soap and she uses the other soap.
Yeah. I won't do that anymore.
Yeah.
What, is everything okay over there? All right. So up next is fan mail. This is from... here we go. It's a box. It is from... How do you say this? Asha
Hall.
Asha.
Or Asha. I don't know. All
right. So we're going to go ahead and open this up right here. I need scissors. Please don't cut myself. I am a professional, believe it or not. Sometimes.
You said please don't cut myself.
Yeah, I'm talking to myself. Telling myself not to cut me.
Okay.
You'd be surprised how often I do that. Like, when a hot glue gun, please don't burn me. Yeah. Okay, we're just going to rip this open to be safe. I need some of those Hulk smash things at the moment. Okay, here we go. I destroyed this box. We have a little package, and we have a note. Don't open the package yet.
Why not?
Because we got to read the note first. It's like opening your present before you read the card. Seriously, wait. Resist. Okay. Dear Froggy. See? It says Froggy. It's me. Alright. I am sending you something really something I really hope you'll like. This,
you gotta heard it with a mask.
Okay, this is my second reroute project. There's a rerooted doll possibly in there. And once I was finished, I just knew it belonged in your home. Ah! Okay, I really hope you like her. It took 150 yards of spools of thread to complete her. Wow, that's a lot. Your fan, Asha, because it's pronounced like Tasha, but it's without the T, so it's Asha. And what is it?
Oh,
and
she's so cute!
Oh, this is one of the sewing style little sisters, and she rerooted the hair, and she has like little micro braids. That is awesome. And I'm sure this took a very long time.
She is like the tiny one.
That is, wait, there was something else in there.
There wasn't.
Yeah, I saw something pink. Let me see the doll that we're going to name Asha. She's really cute. She's on a cute little outfit. She also had another outfit. And look at her hair. I have never rerouted with anything that small, that super
how
thin.
Do you, how does it even, like, how do you get that in her head?
You just use a needle. It was actually probably easier to thread, because I use really thick yarn, which is very difficult to thread, but it takes, it's faster, because the braids are thicker, but she used thin yarn, so she has, like, micro braids. That is cool. Thank you so much! I love it! Okay. That is gonna be awesome. I gotta find a way to photograph that one. It looks great. Who is calling me? Turn off my ringer. Okay.
So now we are doing the LOL surprise.
LOL surprise. You know how these destroy my nails, right? Like every single time. I'm gonna start with the confetti pop. Here we go. LOL surprise. You know how I get when I'm looking for a particular doll or toy? Like last year it was the Maya Minimixi Q unicorn, right?
Yeah.
I was looking for that everywhere. Well, now I am obsessed with finding a particular LOL surprise doll.
Which one?
What is her name?
I got a puppy something.
Halvin shows this doll all the time on his Instagram, and I want it. I don't remember her name. What is she, like, pastel, and she's like a rainbow shirt on? What is the name of this doll, everybody? Does anybody know? Does anyone know what the name of this LOL surprise is? I don't know at the moment.
I have no idea.
Okay, mine says Cherry Bomb. Cherry Bomb! Hello, Mom! Hello, Dad! You know the song? Cherry Bomb! Come on! It's on the soundtrack for Guardians of the Galaxy. It's like one of the only soundtracks I play in my car. Like, my car literally has...
It's like literally one of the only soundtracks she plays in her car. Like, her car, she can't plug her phone into her
No! Phone. My new update on my phone makes it no longer compatible with my car.
Yeah, so, like, we have to get CDs.
Yeah, old school, baby. And so, I have Guardians of the Galaxy 1 and 2. I have Disney Descendants 2. Trolls?
Yeah.
Yes.
Can't stop the feeling! And that's the only thing we listen to in the car.
All day! Road trips are the best. How you learn all the words.
I bring headphones.
She's like, I'm not listening to this another minute. Okay, let's ask, answer some questions while we're doing this.
Okay.
See, Otterpop says I have awesome taste in music. I don't know if you're being sarcastic or if you really mean that. But I kind of just like what I like. What it says, Mickey Mouse fanboy. Make a Mickey Mouse fanboy? Oh, that was cool. That's a cool idea. We haven't done that. I haven't done a lot of... What was our last custom boy that we made?
I don't know. Was it Dr. Who? I didn't get a girl. I probably did.
Of course, there's only one boy out there right now. Is your LOL surprise?
No, I mean, I didn't get, like... I thought I didn't get an actual, like, baby thing.
Oh, doll. You opening a little sis?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna open up all the little areas first, and then I'll open all the packets separately. Because these things hurt my nails. Okay, it says office folding room. That is a great idea. Look, the last time we did an office was a while ago. We've done several computer rooms and
I got,
like, stuff like that.
Little chick in a hat.
That is such a cute hat. You okay?
And a Polaroid camera.
Hey, give me that doll. Give me Asha. Give me Asha right quick. Because I'm super curious. Does the hat fit? It does! That is so cool. Little hat fits. That's cute. As long as she can see. Alright, so that is adorable. You know the name of her?
I don't know.
You didn't? Isn't there a book that tells you what the name is? It says, can you make an Animal Jam account? We have an Animal Jam account.
I deleted mine.
Did you really? Is that why I
it
never
was taking
up
too much space on my phone.
Oh, man. They have some really cool pets out now. I mainly play on Animal Jam, what is it called? Wild, Play Wild. Yeah, the app that's on the phone. I play almost everything on the phone. And I am My Froggy Stuff Plays on Animal Jam, the app. Okay, what else you got there? Anonymous Unicorn. I love you, too. All right, here we go. What you got?
Someone said, what's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie? Well, I am wearing one of my favorite movies. I have several favorite movies. Yes. Black Panther's up there. The Labyrinth is one of my all-time favorites.
Mine is Black Panther, Thor.
Thor Ragnarok, not Thor 1, 2, and 3. I mean,
Two was good.
Yeah, because Ragnarok is 3. But yeah, 2 was good, you thought?
I thought 2 was good. I didn't like the first one.
I mean, I love it because it's Marvel, but Ragnarok was just so different from all the other ones.
Yeah, I really like that one. And then, I haven't seen it yet, but Pacific Rim came out, like, yesterday.
I thought it was today.
Or today, or yesterday, I forgot. But I think I want to see that.
Pacific Rim?
Yeah. I saw the first one. The first one was good. Because everyone says it was terrible. I thought it was good.
Emily says she has tons of Barbies. Or tons. I think that's what she said. That is fantastic. Barbies are awesome. Lots of Barbies is even better. Okay. And then someone says, what about Toys R Us? Oh, yeah. So if you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen my meltdown in the car where I start singing to make myself feel better about the whole Toys R Us situation.
Yeah, scissors.
I do. Ah, we have this one. Okay, when I'm looking for one, I can never find it. Then once I find it, I find a whole bunch of the same one. Why does this happen to me? But yeah, Toys R Us is closing down. It is very upsetting. It is, because I mean, Toys R Us is like, that's where I went as a kid, like, all the time. And even now, as an adult, I still go there. And every Saturday, we would go to the barn, we would go to the mall, and we'd go to Toys R Us. That was, like, our Saturday, every day. And it's not going to be there anymore, so kind of bummed. And all of those people who work there, you are all in our hearts.
Yeah, a lot of jobs.
Yeah, so you are all in our hearts, and hope everything works out for everybody. Toys R Us. And hopefully, at the last minute, some awesome company will come in and buy Toys R Us and keep it open. But if someone else comes in and buys it, it could all still be there.
You can buy
it. Hello, Amazon! No, seriously, yes. Google! That would be so awesome.
Yeah, I mean, Amazon's already buying stuff. Like, they bought Whole Foods and stuff. Why can't Google, catch on?
Well, you know, they have to have the money for it. Yeah. But, you know, Google's
making that new internet called Google Fiber.
Yes.
Yeah.
Here we go. My confetti pop. 1, 2, 3.
I did it. Yes.
are you okay?
I don't know.
You coming down with something?
No.
Okay, and then someone says, yeah, Toys R Us. Ooh. Okay, you make a vid on my birthday. I make a vid every day, so hopefully.
So then, yes, it will.
Yeah, there'll be a vid on your birthday. shout out to Ellie Harrison. What's up? Okay, that was a preemptive what's up, though. So, we're still answering questions.
I did it neatly.
It says, can you do Animal Jam videos? I guess we could. You know, we talked about doing that for the second channel, is doing some Animal Jam videos. So, yeah, we can definitely put that on the to-do list. These things take forever to open.
I know. It's just so many of them.
Well, we don't have to open all of them.
You know what I like? I love how, some of the chicks have their edges done.
Oh, the LOL dolls?
That's adorable.
Yes, she has some edges. So you didn't get the doll I was looking for?
No.
Oh, man. Nobody got it? What is her name? Her name, I really want Dawn. From Opposite Club, I want Dawn. Right there.
You want Dawn?
I do. She's super cute and she's all pastel-y. And I can't find her anywhere.
Oh, Riptide. Riptide is cute. And Boss Queen. And,
I think don't we have Boss Queen? She's glitter. Yeah, I think
and
we do.
And a Little Foxy. That one's cute.
Unicorn Club. What?
Oh, Little Foxy is Foxy, and that's Foxy right there.
Can I see this? This is going really fast, and you're, over there doing something else. Make a unicorn doll. We do have a unicorn playlist with lots of unicorn stuff, so we can definitely put the idea of a doll who's, a unicorn fangirl. That sounds cool. Even though I've kind of taken a lot of stuff out of our unicorn room.
Yeah,
I do that all the time.
I
do. I take stuff out of the rooms, I put in other rooms. You know, no sense making it twice, right? I lost a shoe. This always happens. This always happens. It says, do more Sailor Moon customs. Okay, the Sailor Moon customs, yeah, they kind of went on a break for a little while. I got to Jupiter. I guess Jupiter should be next. Yes.
Yeah.
And she's green. And I know what doll I want to use. Just got it. Because Jupiter likes to cook. Yes. So,
Can anyone guess which Disney princess is green and likes to cook?
Yeah.
All right. So that's... Oh, Tiana.
Oh, my gosh. You're not supposed to say
that. Oh, I wasn't listening to the rest of the conversation, and I was just like, Tiana. Sorry.
Yeah. I believe that might be our Jupiter if when we get around to it. We just used Tiana for Princess Shuri, so I need a little bit of space between Tiana customs. But I do have ideas for some other customs. I'm trying to do more customs. I'm trying to do more Darby shows. If you notice, there was a Darby show last week, Darby show this week. So I am doing my very best to get a Darby show out every week. Do not quote me on that, but I'm trying. Okay, and it says, review Calico Critters. Absolutely. I actually just got some Calico Critters the other day, but I think they're families. They're families. Okay, I can't put her stuff together. But this is this girl, and I'm missing a shoe. But
there's this chick. I don't know who she is either.
What's the names? You know, I met this little girl.
Foxy.
Is this Foxy?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I met this little girl the other day.
This is Sprint.
And she memorized every single... A little surprise doll.
What?
She was like 6. And she knew the names of every single one. I was so very impressed. Very impressed. Because I haven't memorized anything. I look at the collector's guides for everything. And she was like, oh no. This is... What was it? Hula Cutie? Cutie Hula? What was the name? It was from like last season. She knew what it was.
I can't memorize anything.
And I was like, I need to start calling her for some help. What is the name of this? Okay, it says, what do you got there? Make a boat. Yes, that has been on the list for a while. Make a boat. That is on there. I've got photo finish is my... I'm opening a little sis now, and it says photo finish. So...
How do you get that?
It says right here. I don't ever read the clues. I just read the bottom, the cheat.
There's a cheat?
Yeah. There's a cheat underneath.
Doggy says, paddle.
Yeah, so...
That still doesn't give away anything.
Oh, sorry. It says, Little Froggy, you're the best.
I know.
Peterson Family 7 is sick today. I hope you feel better. I hope you feel
better.
Being
sick is the worst thing.
It is. Then it says, what's with Sophie's new face? Yeah, we talked about this last week. Sophie is in transition for a new body and a new face. She needs a whole overhaul. All her joints have gotten loose. She just needs a remake. And you know, we do this every couple years. Sophie actually has to get replaced. So, and it's just time. So I'm looking for a new face. I think I found one. It's not the one that she has currently. That's actually one of her original faces. And as soon as we get that all taken care of, we'll have a new Sophie. But I was actually thinking of taking our Sophie and Chloe and making them a little bit more like us. And I mentioned that last week.
Like what? How?
Like maybe give them our hair?
Oh, yeah.
Ideas? Great. I mean, Sophie, as much as I do not want to admit this, she's a little bit more like me than I, than I let everyone believe. I'm probably a little nicer than Sophie, though. You think?
A little bit.
Yeah, I think I'm a little nicer than
Sophie.
What
is this?
But we like the same things. We both like sci-fi. We both don't like working.
Did you just poop in this? It's like,
have you never opened the pets? We opened the pets before.
I've never opened one of these before.
That's a litter box.
Yeah, it's like the poops for the LOL.
Yes.
That's kind of gross.
It's not gross. It's creative. Because I was at the store today, and there was, like, all these toys related to toilets and stuff that goes in them.
That has become a thing.
It is.
Toilet toys.
There was, like, this blue toilet, and it had special surprises inside, like blind bags.
Green.
Like a litter box.
Litter boxes are green?
Yes. Make cocoa stuff. What does that mean? What do you mean cocoa stuff?
What's cocoa stuff?
I don't know. What does that mean?
It said, they're going so fast. Do more real life Darby show.
We can't wear the wigs anymore. So once we change Sophie and Chloe's hair to match, then maybe we can do the Darby show real life again.
Yeah.
Because right now.
Plus, I can't, like, even wear a wig.
No, yeah. With the braids in, we can't really wear wigs anymore. Okay, here we go. We're not getting very far with opening this. We've been on here for like 18 minutes, and I've only opened one.
We should give away two of these.
Let's do that.
Yeah.
Okay, so right now we're going to talk about our Instagram giveaway. On Instagram, we are giving away a Made to Move Barbie soccer player, and we are giving away a LOL Surprise confetti pop. But to sweeten the deal, we're going to throw in some pets, because there's no way we're going to open all these today.
Yeah.
So we're going to throw in a couple of pets for that giveaway. It's not listed. I'll put it in the description. And just know that we will be including pets into that giveaway. So, yeah. That's awesome. And for that giveaway, you all chose what was going on. So I went on Instagram Live while I was at the store. And I had the people tell me what they want. And then that's how we picked it. That was a lot of fun. It ended up being more expensive than I had planned on, because I ended up buying Barbies and LOL Surprise dolls. But, you know, love y'all. Okay, and ready for a what is it? Not customizing. Someone just said customizing.
What are you talking about?
Shout out.
Oh.
All right. It is shout out time. Here we go. And we want to give a shout out to Maya62. What's up? Megan, it went too fast. What's up?
Kara S, what's up?
Stacy Hearling, what's up?
Happy Love, what's up?
Sassy Cat, what's up?
Emily B, what's up?
Luciana Bruno, 9087, what's up?
LPS Studios, what's up?
Jane Lynn, what's up?
Jesse Love, 05, what's up?
Slime and Toy Reviews, what's up?
Elf in Finland, what's up?
Oh, she just won a giveaway. That's awesome. Wow, what time is it in Finland right now?
Okay, that's like Rats Nerds, what's up?
BG Studios, what's up?
Our Mini AG Project, what's up?
Art Cat, what's up?
Okay, two more. Doll Animations and something.
Miley Wolf. Miley
and, Wolf. Reggie, what's up?
What's up? I never saw my doll. Hold on. I gotta show my doll. Keep going. Shout out to my doll. What my doll
is. Something Slime. What's up?
Hey, I got the pair. I got the match. Yes. I got the pair. I've never had a match before. Except for with the pearls, because the pearls come with the match. But yay, we got a pair. Okay, thank you so much for joining us this week for YouTube Live with the Froggies. Be sure to follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and The Frog Vlog. We will have an Instagram giveaway. It's going on right now for the LOL Surprise and the Barbie Made to Move. Be sure to ring the bell so you know when we make posts. Follow us.
Okay. Follow to Instagram at yes. Follow to Instagram at the Frog Stuff and The Frog Vlog. Make sure to follow us on Snapchat at The Frog Vlog or The Frog Vlog.
Yes. Frog Vlog. It's Frog Vlog on Snapchat.
Musically, yes. It's my Fridays of Plays. We don't post anything, but
we will post eventually, one day, because we have like 8 posts.
Yeah.
Yes.